Good afternoon, KBS. This is my review for Strawberry Crunch. Plumville, 50 watts, 0.3 bulb. Straight away you're getting it's like a sweet, creamy, kind of strawberry flavour. And just at the end, just as you're exhaling, you're getting it's like a biscuity kind of flavour. Which seems to develop a bit more in the aftertaste. The more I vape it, I seem to get more of a biscuity flavour coming through as you're exhaling. Strawberries there all the time. Like I said, it's like a mellow, sweet strawberry flavour. It's no strong. Mellows in quite well with the biscuit coming through. It's really nice. But personally, I would have preferred maybe a wee bit more biscuity flavour in it, come through a wee bit more stronger. But apart from that, it's perfect, and everyone's tastes different. Almost puts you in mind of the sweet strawberry milkshakes that you used to get. Very nice, as I said, strawberry flavours there, stays there. Got a slight hit of biscuit on the exhale and the aftertaste. Like I said, personally I'd have preferred the biscuit to come through a bit more. As I said, everyone's taste is different. It's all down to preference, I suppose. Apart from that, it's a great vape. As usual, I'd advise you to try it. I don't think you'll be disappointed. Cheers!